everyone! We are in the final week of our series, Ready, Set, Move, where we are helping your kids to discover that Jesus wants to be our friend forever and that faith is trusting what you can't see because of what you can see about God's world. So here is how you can take what your kids discovered on Sunday into your homes this week. With both of our pre-primary and primary kids, we discovered through the scripture in John chapter 14 verse 3 and Revelation chapter 21 verses 3 to 5 that God will make everything right in the end and that Jesus is preparing a place for us. So an idea with your pre-primary kids is spending some time praying together as a family and praying something like, God, it is amazing to think that Jesus is in heaven right now preparing a place for all his friends. Thank you for your son, Jesus. Jesus truly is the best friend ever. Amen. And with your primary kids, why not try out at mealtime, asking them the question, what is a time when something turned out better than expected? Thank you so much for watching these Faith at Home videos for the series. It's been a really great series and we are really looking forward to our new series that will be coming up this Sunday. So we hope that you have a great week ahead and get to practice some Faith at Home this week.